It's really making me very happy. Hello everyone, I'm Chasha from Hungary. I live in Seoul, Korea, and I do freelance modeling work. I'm today here at Nana Hospital for a consultation because I'm about to get a plastic surgery. I have a few complexes about my eye part on my face and also the lower third part of my face, which is around the mouth mostly. I would like to get a brow lift to fix my droopy eyelids and in the same time a fat repositioning under my eye not to look tired. Also, the lip is another concern of mine because after losing weight, I feel like my corners kind of went down and that's just a bit of uncomfortableness. I learned about Nana Hospital through Instagram. They do upload a lot of content. It was my first and only hospital to visit when I came. Even though I was planning to visit several other hospitals for consultation, I just really fell in love when I came here, so I didn't even visit any other one. I think my main priority are my eyes, especially now during Corona when I wear a mask. The eye part is that's being seen the most, so it's more important to be fixed. And it just really, I look sad and people just ask me about my tiredness and like why do I look so sad. So it's not true, I'm not sad, I'm actually really positive.
Happy.
I just would like to upgrade myself. My mother has very beautiful eyes, kind of foxy eyes. Not anymore because she got older, but she used to have in my age. I have pictures of her. And also my older sister has got the same eyes and I always envied them. So I just really would like to get that lifted brow and eye shape. This was it. See you guys on the day of the surgery. Bye bye. Hey guys, today is my surgery date and now I'm gonna go and dress up and prepare for my surgery.
오늘 나타샤 씨 수술 예정이신데요. 일단 이렇게 눈꼬리가 이렇게 좀 올라가는 이렇게 팍시아이의 이미지를 좀 원하셔서 우리가 이제 템플 쪽에서도 접근을 해서 최대한 브로우를 레트럴 브로우 올려서 이제 팍시아이 이미지를 얻을 수 있도록 그렇게 수술 예정이고요. 그리고 이제 눈밑 지방이 좀 튀어나와 있고 밑에 다크서클도 있어서 그 부분도 눈밑 지방제 배치를 통해서 해결해 줄 예정입니다. 그리고 이제 입꼬리가 좀 내려가 있어서 약간 우울한 이미지가 있고 그리고 이제 인중이 길고 웃을 때 이제 치아가 안 보이는 것이 컴플렉스여서 고리를 올려서 조금 더 환한 이미지를 이제 얻을 수 있게 해주고 이제 인중 축소술을 통해서 웃을 때 치아도 좀 더 보일 수 있게 그런 이미지로 수술을 계획 중입니다. 네.
Hello guys, it's been 7 days since my operation. I just came to the hospital to meet up with the doctor to get my stitches out and to put a little ointment on the scars. After that, I got a small de-swelling laser treatment with a little facial. The most painful moments were, I think, the first 12 hours after the surgery. It was really, really painful. And sleeping was a little hard because of the scars on the head. I just had to sleep straight, which was a bit uncomfortable for my back. But other than that, after one day, I barely felt any pain in general. The swelling process is still going on. I will come back to the hospital 1 month and I will see you guys then. I'm back to the Nana Hospital. It's my 1 month post-operation after my surgery. I have been really satisfied with my surgery. I feel like I am more bright and more kind looking. So it's really making me very happy. So it's been me, Natasha, from Hungary. I really, really hope you enjoyed my journey in Nana Hospital throughout my surgery. And I wish you to get prettier as well. Bye.